You're an impressive group of leaders. You represent every sector of our community. And like every other problem that Pittsburgh has had to solve, it's only been done by one way, all of us working together. And that's the way that we're going to solve this as well.